blood. He was God walking in the flesh. Then he knows our infirmities. He knows our weaknesses. He knows our troubles, our griefs, our sorrows. It's so much that Isaiah the prophet said, he bore all of them. And because that he walked among men as God in the flesh, that made everything available through him, and he can reach over and take the Father's hand and touch him for us and pray on our behalf. Hallelujah. He is the high priest. He is the root, the offspring of Jesse. He is the Son of David. Hallelujah. He's still the royal diadem of God. Thank you, Lord. He's our all in all. Listen to me. He's still the cure. He's still the answer. He's more than just hope over Harold. He is the cure. Can you say amen? I mean, every 45 seconds that we've been sitting in here, somebody is taking a needle. They shot heroin and drugs into their body. Some of them have died of an overdose the very first try, because they can't handle it, or they've taken too much. Mixing it with battery acid and all of these other chemicals. Said our people that are dying because of drug overdose. Listen, heroin and drug overdose outranks now by the statistics, according to our government, those that are shot by the bullet of a gun. Or those that have found themselves within wreckages upon the streets that their lives have been taken. Or from those that have been place where they had fallen, an accident that's taken their lives. This is quickly moving, faster than the breath that we breathe. 45 seconds, someone is trying it. Now get this, every 45 minutes, someone is dying of an overdose of drugs. Every 45 seconds, somebody is shooting up. Every 45 minutes, somebody is dying. Listen to me. He lost a brother to it. I'm going to tell you something about the church. I'm going to say this and I'll hurry up. I've been listening and watching different things on TV, Brother Billy, and they're doing all kinds of things to get people in. You know, they'll take 3 hours in doing an interview.